I'm going to show you how to remove the LCD on a Dell Inspiron Mini. If you pull this little square, you can use your thumbnail or whatever. And then if you do this one over here, you can save them and reuse them, or you can just leave them off. It don't matter. If you take these two screws out, I'm going to show you the easy way.
Get down.
After you remove these two screws, you want to pull this bezel off. Just go around and try not to break it. Pull that bezel off.
No, Wyatt!
Now you want to take the screw. This one here.
I don't want to hear it. That's bad, Michael.
This one here. And this one. Once you do that, you want to pull this tape. Let me change the camera angle. I'm going to get this tape up. And then just pulls out like that. Now, I'm going to remove these screws here on the sides. Screwdriver with a magnet on it. There we go. No. Here we go. Turn it around and do the same thing. This side. Alright, the LCD comes out completely. You get a new one, pop it in there, and you just do everything in reverse. Twist it around. So get all four of those in. You want to plug your LCD back in. Once it's plugged in, push that tape down really good. Alright, so what you want to do now is set like that. Bend that all back. And then you want to put your screws back into here. Can you see that? Yeah. Lost the other screw for a second. Make sure you keep track of them. All right. And once that's in, just replace your bezel. Snap it back on there. Put your final two screws in. And you got a replaced LCD on a Dell Inspiron Mini.